Hello, welcome to Ramp Adventures in Rod Building. In this episode, I'm going to do a fish wrap pattern. This is accomplished by three different steps. In the first step, you actually will create the eye of the fish. In the second step, you go through and create the body. And in the third is the tails and the fins of the fish itself. Take a look at it and see what you think. And don't forget to subscribe and like. All right, thanks.